distant ground-penetrating sonar, Mr. Wayne. Just fire out a pulse, and the onboard computer can generate an image of what you've scanned below. And yes, it's sensitive enough to detect long-dead plant roots, assuming they're there to be found.
Lucius, we can't risk another incursion. Lock the building down and transfer remote production to Alfred.
Consider it done, Mr. Wayne. Good luck with the gardening.
Master Bruce, I'm afraid those drones were just the beginning. I've detected a significant redeployment of vehicles from Founders Island into the north and south of the city. It seems the Arkham Knight is tightening his grip.
I'm ready for them, Alfred.
Very good, sir.
Found a way to track the root systems beneath Gotham.
Follow the roots. They'll take you where you need to go.
Drone unit destroyed at Ranala Ferry Terminal! I'm taking you down! Twin Rattler offline!
I can make her grow, Batman, but you need to wake her up.
Let's hope we don't need to find out. Stay in the gardens, Ivy. I'll let you know if the situation changes. Alfred, tell me you've found the cloudburst.
I wish I could, sir, but I'm encountering rather a lot of interference. No doubt a deliberate attempt to disguise their movements.
Run a full analysis of the Arkham Knight's forces.
Of course, sir, but I'll need some time.
Upload the data to the Bat computer in the movie studios when you're ready.
Yes, sir. In the meantime, there are numerous open cases yet to be investigated.
Alfred, I'm heading to the movie studios. Prepare the analysis of the Arkham Knight stronghold on Founders Island. It's time we took the fight to them.
Very well, sir. The Lion's Den awaits.
Down there right now, planning his life with Barbara. Probably thinking up names for all the little rug bats they'll have. What a lucky boy. She is so lovely.
Sir, how are you going to tell Master Drake about Barbara? He'll be devastated. He could do something dangerous.
I'm not. Not yet. I need him focused on the cure.
Sir, it was bad enough keeping Miss Gordon's abduction a secret. But this? It's wrong.
We have to make sacrifices, Alfred.
Consider those sacrifices wisely, sir. If he finds out she's gone and you didn't tell him, you will lose him forever.
Good to see you, Batman. I'm guessing this isn't a social call. Is it as bad as it sounds out there?
Worse.
But nothing you can't handle.
Sir, the long-range scanners have not been able to locate the cloudburst.
Deploy the Batwing and run a low-level thermal scan.
We can't, sir. Founders Island is protected by two radar towers connected to a long-range missile launcher. You won't be able to get the Batwing, or indeed the Batmobile, anywhere near there.
I can destroy the radar towers on foot, if we can just find a way to disable the drones protecting them.
Well, there is one possibility. I've identified a special drone that appears to be acting as a relay hub, managing all communications.
If I can get my hands on that drone, there's a chance we can reverse engineer the security protocols and give me a window to take out those radar towers.
A chance, perhaps, sir. But it sounds dangerous. Too dangerous.
It's the only way. I'll keep you updated.
I still haven't heard from Barbara.
Trust me, Robin. She's fine. I need you to focus on the cure.
You don't have to do this on your own, Bruce. I can help you.
It's under control. We need that antidote.
We're getting there. It won't be long now. Look, if you need help, you know where to find me.
I thought for sure you were going to tell him. Come clean like you did with Gordon. Ah, but you realized. Why break him now when we can crush him later? It's classic Joker. So, I've been rooting around in this bat-infested cave of a mine, and it seems like you actually believe this cure nonsense. Ha! No, Bruce. Forget about the cure. You just concentrate on taking out the Arkham Knight. It'll be your swan song. The last good thing you'll ever do.
It's gotta be now!
The relay chip will allow me to temporarily blind the drones. That should give me enough time to take out the two radar towers. I need to destroy the radar before the drone comes back online. That's the first radar tower dealt with.
Radar coverage in Sector 1.
Probable malfunction. I'm assigning tech now.
Relay that alert. It was Batman. Radar Tower B, prepare yourselves. Alpha target incoming.
Let's see if he's as good as they say. Are the sentries online? Affirmative. Can't lose this radar. It's the only thing stopping him from bringing that tank of his onto this island.
Oh, Bruce.
I know how you feel about this Arkham Wannabat. The same way I feel about those cheap Joker knockoffs you've got at the movie studios. There can only be one Joker, Bats, and it's me. I mean, you. Okay, us. Time we did the right thing. Massacred a lot of them and purified the Joker gene pool.
I can use the remote hacking device to temporarily blind the sentry gun.
When you're outside when it hits, you're screwed. That's why we're getting a heads up. We'll... underground, safe.
Alfred, I've dealt with the radar.
Now there's just the trivial matter of a long-range missile launcher. Once it's been taken care of, I can deploy the Batwing to scan for the cloudburst.
I'm heading there now.
We've lost the second radar!
He bypassed the sentry guns! How is that possible?
Just keep the missile launcher in play. I control these skies.
This is better than my last one. posting.
The armor on that missile launcher will be too thick for me to penetrate. I need something with a little more punch. First, I need to lower the defense shield.
Alfred, I need you to lower the bridges.
Of course, sir. I see you're making full use of the Batmobile's remote guidance system.
Sir, Batman's lowering all three bridges into Founders Island.
He's bringing the car to destroy the missile launcher. Deploy Strike Team Delta to target location now.
Yes, sir. What about the Batmobile?
Activate the Cobra Squadron. Run it into the ground.
Drone offline. Two Cobras inbound. There's a whole world of hurt coming your way, Batman.
Talk to me, Commander.
Area scan complete. We've got nothing.
Quicker next time.
Cobra offline. I've got support nearby. I'm sending it in.
What's Delta status, Sergeant?
Inbound, sir. About 2 clicks south of target location. Nothing here. He's gone.
Return to patrol pattern. It'll slip up eventually.
Alpha target's vehicle! Open fire!
take forever. Drone offline. Sending a Cobra to support. Sir, I don't think 5 tanks was enough.
Boys coming from a mile away. Those pointy ears aren't just for show, you know.
Sir, the launcher is secure. As long as we control the skies, he'll never find it.
Good. Are we still on schedule?
We're entering the final phase.
Your patience will be rewarded soon.
Tell me you have a name.
I don't, sir. Of the few Arkham Asylum patients who weren't recaptured and sent to Arkham City, none appear capable of organizing and leading such an assault.
He's not a ghost, Alfred. He's got training and a grudge. Widen the search to include anyone ever committed to Arkham because of me.
Sir?
You heard me.
That's a great many individuals, sir.
I know, Alfred. I'm trusting you to narrow it down.
Fighting Batman is like and failure of love. It's a
mistake. You think you can outwit me? You think I'm just like all the others?
Alfred, the Arkham Knight's missile launcher is destroyed. I'm calling in the Batwing to start searching for the cloudburst. Upload the results to the clock tower once it's complete.
Okay, now we're done playing soldiers, let's have some real fun. We'll take turns.
I'm heading to the clock tower, Alfred. Upload the data from the Batwing as soon as the analysis is complete.
Very well, sir.
Then I'll do some hit and runs in the Batmobile. I promise, I'll hand control of your body right back when my turn's done.
Alfred, pull up the footage from the Batwing's onboard scanner.
Certainly, sir. As you can see, the Batwing has completed an orbital sweep of Founder's Island, but there's still no sign of the cloudburst. I will, of course, let you know when the situation changes, but one moment, sir. I'm receiving an emergency broadcast from the movie studios.
Batman, I hope you can hear this. The movie studios are under attack. Robin is in trouble.
Listen to me very carefully. You need to lock down that room. We can't let the infected get out.
Of course. Tell me what.
Henry!
That's enough from you! Well, look who's too late to save the day. How's it going, Batbrain? It's been a while.
Harley Quinn.
So you do remember me. That's weird. Because you killed the only thing I ever loved. And now I find you've been keeping a whole new generation of Jokers to yourself.
Don't do it. They're not stable.
Oh, they're not stable? Maybe you want to take a look in the mirror sometime.
Alfred, I need to get to the movie studios.
Please be quick, sir. Miss Quinn is clearly volatile. Robin may be in serious danger.
Lockdown clock tower. Authorization. Batman.
I heard Batman ain't been the same since Joker checked out.
Even if she didn't, what makes you think you'd stand a chance with her?
Yeah.
open.
Voice print failure. Access denied.
Nice try, bad freak.
Harley's changed the voice code access. I can adapt the modulator I picked up from the Arkham Knight's driver to synthesize her voice. Now I can use the voice synthesizer to mimic Harley's voice and open the door.
Something must have happened. Maybe the radio's busted.
If I find out this black off, I'm gonna have big out the beauty lift out one by one!
This ain't good.
What the hell?
Someone took them all out.
Ugh, it was that stinking bat-faced loser! Get that chopper down here now! I want more men on the roof and sentry guns covering the entrance! Don't even think about coming back down here until he's dead! You hear me?
I need to secure the rooftop. I can use the voice synthesizer to manipulate Harley's men.
Oh, poor Harley. Wasting time on those not pale enough imitations when I'm right here in you. What's confusing me is how the hell she found your top secret bat base, Batface. She couldn't find her own reflection in a mirror when I was alive. It's like something was holding her back.
That boxer nearly ripped my arms off. Yeah, till Harley made eyes at him.
So these boys stuck by Harley, eh? Good for them. Well, obviously not good for them, but it's nice to see loyalty all the same.
I ain't seen Harley so happy for months. Four new Jokers. Three. Something's wrong with the old guy. Didn't take.
What's wrong with the freaks down there? They dying?
No, they're changing into Joker.
Is it contagious? That Joker chick didn't take kindly to us breaking her out.
Yeah, she kept saying Batman would save her.
We'll see about that. This time.
Forget it. This guy's out cold. Let's move on.
Placing sentry gun!
I can
can use the word synthesizer to clear out the thugs guarding the elevator.
You think you're so tough, clown killer? Then come out and show yourself!
That's the thugs dealt with. Time to go after Harley. Before activating an order, I need to pick a target.
Psychotic killers? You've never felt so at home, have you?
Oh, come on. You think you're different because you never killed anyone? Newsflash! You killed me. I was there, remember? You destroyed my cure right in front of me. Watch me choke on my last laugh. And then, after killing me, you said you would have shared. You couldn't admit I'd won, could you? Not even as a parting gift. But now I'm on the inside. Ooh. We both know the truth. Yes, you've killed before. And tonight, I'll make you do it again.
It won't work. He's off comms.
Here he comes, the big bad.
What's wrong with you?
Open!
I just...
I'm getting bored, wait for me.
You got overwhelmed.
Hit harder, freak.
Thank you.
guy's still awake.
Get off me! You think I'm scared of you, Robin?
The infected. Where are they?
They're not infected. They're Joker. Harley's got them, and they ain't leaving this place until you're a corpse.
How did she find us? How did she get in?
I'd let him know if I were you. He's not always in such a good mood.
How should I know? I guess she's smarter than you think.
Not likely. Let's check the Batcomputer.
Good idea.
I'm locking the whole building down. No one leaves until we account for the infected.
She just walked in. No alarm, no warning. Something's wrong with the voice recognition.
Maybe. There's no trace of a hack. If they're still here, then the facial recognition software will find them. Got them. Albert King's in the Wild West set. Looks like he's gearing up for a comeback bout. They took Christina Bell to the Haunted House set. Harley's left armed guards to protect her. Charisma's on the soundstage. I can't tell what he's got planned.
All right, we know where they are. Now all we need to do is get them back. Should be easy, right?
Do you think she'll recognize me in this blank death mask you call a face? I mean, it does do expressions, right?
Henry, lock down this door. Only let Robin or myself back through.
I ain't going anywhere near Belle. She's nuts.
She jumped on Hudson, scratched out one of his eyes, right in front of everyone.
What did Harley do?
Nothing.
Robin, you wait here while I get behind him. We'll take him down faster if we work together.
When do I join him?
You'll know when you see it.
You sure took your time back there.
I was testing your self-control.
Did I pass?
You need practice. Come on.
Come on, lady. We need to get you someplace safe.
Are you kidding me? I'm getting front row seats!
Anything happens to her, Harley will kill you.
Yeah, he's right. And if Batman sees how you've treated me, he's gonna knock out you. And you. Well, maybe not you. Definitely you. And you. Oops. Well,
things up a little. Anyway, when he's done with you chumps, me and Bats will have this place all to ourselves. So get out there and make him show you how much he wants me.
You heard the lady. Let's go.
Jeez, she didn't need to kill him.
Arkham Knight. Never heard of
him. Are you dumbass is done yet?
He's all locked up, safe and sound.
That girl is very important to me, so I'm not gonna take any chances. Remember who's in charge in here. When I give you an order, you do it!
Of course.
Up high, now. I say when you strike.
Got it.
I need to get to a high safe point so I can cover Robin when he attacks.
There goes another one!
Oh, Bats. You try and act like you don't care, but then you go into a sweet thing like feeding, choking, and torturing all these idiots. Just to rest. Care. But aside from that,
anyone who manages to get away.
That's all of them. Time to go get Miss Bell.
My face off. Be honest. How's it look?
Like you're too slow.
Take her back to the cells.
Henry, Robin's heading your way. Let him in when he gets there.
Of course. I take it this means you stopped one of those monsters.
Yes, but I'm not done yet.
This Robin seems like a real improvement on that last one, Bats. Remember Jason Todd? Oh, what a whiner! Always complaining. We're both better off without that loser.
Stuck on my own.
There you are.
So what do we have here? Poor little Batman all alone.
You wanna hear this? You come see me. Ignore this freak. Just you and me, baby.
Ugh. Boring. Like he's interested in a fight. Don't you know this guy? He craves something more. Something intelligent. Something creative. Something fun.
I'll show him fun. Two fists of fun. And then I'm coming to see you, Charisma. I want to smack you so hard, you can sing it like the back of your head.
Yeah, tough guy. Well, first, you'll have to find me.
I need to choose a location to issue an order.
Let's be honest, old timer. You're a little past your sell-by date.
Who do you think you're talking to, boy?
I should wait until he's in position before I detonate the explosive.
Whatever. Choice is yours, Bats. Come find us and see.
That wall don't look right. Go take a look.
What's the matter? These bullets hurt?
Someone there?
Jason, I thought you were dead.
Batman? Is that you?
Batman's not coming to save you, Jason.
He'll come.
It's been 6 months now, Jason. I think it's time to face facts.
Screws you.
That's the spirit. You're a real chip off the old bat block. Not that it'll do you any good.
Why won't you just kill me?
What? Oh, no, 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 no. I'm not going to kill you. Not yet, anyway. You're my sidekick now. Imagine it. You and me, out on the streets, starting fights, picking on the weak. A regular dynamic duo. Just like Bats and that new kid of his.
No, he wouldn't.
You think? So, this isn't Batman, then? Oh, weird. The pointy ears are usually a dead giveaway.
No.
I didn't want to show you that photo. Really, I didn't. But, well, it was the only way for you to get closure. Now, I know it hurts, but sometimes you gotta be cruel to be kind.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. Let's get the next one.
Sorry, Matt, but I was planning to do it for us. Can Bird Boy wait out there and listen to us make sweet music together?
This lock is mechanical with no digital components. I won't be able to use the remote hacking device. Henry, I need your help.
Of course. Anything.
I need you to send me the CCTV footage from the camera in Stage C. You can use the computer in that room to do it.
Okay, I'll try. Computers really aren't my specialty.
You can isolate the data using the panel on the right. Slide your finger along the dial until...
Like this? Oh, this technology is very interesting. Okay, I can see the camera.
Now highlight the track for the last 10 minutes.
And... Done.
So I see. Thanks, Henry. Charisma's wearing a bomb vest. There are 5 other bombs around the room.
Got it.
Nice of you to join me, Bats.
Don't be shy. There's room up here on stage for 2. No, really. I insist. As you can see, the crowd is so excited, it may just explode!
Nobody serenades you but me, Bats. Take it away, boys! Take me on home to the asylum. Never alone in the asylum. Anarchy ruled. It was wild, but through it all you never smiled. Joke's on you. I'm in your head, so look who's laughing now. Remember in Arkham City, I killed your girl. So pretty. That was the night you let me die. But when I looked you in the eye, that's when I knew we'd be together. Look who's laughing now. I'm stuck in your head and I'm laughing. I fill you with dread and I can't stop laughing. Your parents are dead and I can't stop laughing. What else can I do? Now I'm part of you. I am the clown, Prince of Crime. And we've had a hell of a time. You're part of me, I'm part of you. And now there's nothing left to do. I just can't wait till I'm in control. Who'll be laughing then? I drove you round the bend and I'm laughing. I'm with you till the end and I can't stop laughing. I killed all your friends and I can't stop laughing. Oh, yeah. Think I can taste your fear. Now that my time is near, I'm in your blood, I'm so alive. I only wish you'd let me drive. It won't be long till I make you kill. Who'll be laughing then? Barbara's dead and I'm laughing.
There's one more bomb left to disarm.
It's dead and I can't stop laughing. I'm even dead and I can't stop laughing. What else can I do? Now I'm part of you. I drove you around the bend and I'm laughing. I'm with you till the end. I can't stop laughing. I killed all your friends.
That's all the bombs disarmed. Time to take down Charisma.
All because of you. I'm stuck in your head and I'm laughing. I fill you with dread and I can't stop laughing. Your parents are dead and I can't stop laughing.
No encore.
And he's a professional singer? Even Alfred sings better than this guy.
Good work, Robin.
No problem. Call it my contribution to music. Let's get Golden Tonsils here back to the cells.
Catchy number, right, Bats?
I'll take Charisma back to his cell.
Alfred, we're almost done here, and we need to make up for lost time. Prepare another upgrade for the car.
Absolutely, sir. Would you please make your choice? The whip? Excellent, sir. With this in the Batmobile, the malicious tanks are destined for the scrap.
Well, look who shot their mouth off too soon. I guess it's just you and me now, Bats. Mano y mano. A real fight. Something to tell the kids about. Of course, you could just turn and run. You little chicken.
I can't let Harley's men see me give the order.
Fight the best!
Open the gate!
I don't get it.
What's there to get? Just get the gate open!
Okay, but this don't seem right.
But, if the gate's lowered, what do we do about Batman?
Harley's got a plan. I'm sure of it.
I can't give an order without choosing a target first.
What do we have here, then? Wakey, wakey. What's wrong? Do you think I'm going to hurt you? Why? I'm not the bad one here. Oh, no, 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 no. It's Batman. He's abandoned you, thrown you away like an unwanted puppy. Can I have him, Daddy? Oh, please, 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 please. I'll take real good care of him. Anything to make you happy, Princess. Just make sure people know he's yours. We don't want him to end up back here, do we? No, we don't, Daddy. I want to keep him forever.
No, 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 please. Please, no, no!
Is everything okay? You look spooked.
I'm fine, Jason.
You haven't done that for a while. There's one left. Come on.
Ready to get schooled, Bats? What do you want to start? How about getting your asses kicked 101. Nothing to say? Strong science hype, huh? Well, let's see if I can change that. I'm gonna make you both beg for mercy and cry out in pain. It's gonna take more than one of you to beat me.
Let's see what you look like on the inside.
Thought you'd never ask. I'm gonna carve you up.
Nobody ever.
One bad guy coming up.
No way. Come on!
Don't mind if I do!
Gonna bust you up, Bernie! Get up and fuck!
I'll take your eyes.
Can't keep up, Robin? You can't.
Nice work. Really held your own just now. I'm impressed.
You can carry him.
What did this guy eat?
A car?
I can't.
Batman, please, you have to help me. That Quinn woman and her goons are trying to break in here. There's no telling what she'll do to me.
Stay calm, Henry. I'm on my way. Robin. Wait here with the infected. I'll go ahead and deal with Harley's men.
You think she's okay? Who? It's Batman. Hey, Batman! Where's your little bird friend? You two have a fight?
Oh, he didn't fly away all upset now, did he?
Oh, what? You wanna come in? Nah. That ain't happening, buddy.
I'm sure you two can work.
Open the gate now!
No problem.
First she said shut the gate, now she wants it open. I think she's gone crazy.
That, dumbass, is why you're not paid to think. It's some kind of bat trick. Show yourself, B-Man! Unless you ain't got the guts! Oh, look who it is! Batman's little helper. Looks like he left you all alone.
Nah, he figured I could handle you by myself. He doesn't take you very seriously. Neither do I.
Ooh! He's asking for it.
You think you're taking him back to the cell? Think again! He's got the Joker in him. They all have. That means they're mine! I'm taking him!
Now that would be highly irresponsible of me to allow that to happen.
Batman took Mr. J away from me once already. He ain't gonna do it again! You hear that?
boss lady. Get.
I'll cut you up, freak.
I'm impressed.
What can I say? I'm irresistible.
We need to get back to the cells. You take Albert. I've got Quinn. Robin, prep the cell.
No, no, no!
Don't move, Robin. You killed them, didn't you, Henry?
Oh, Bats! You're so easy. Desperate to see the good in people. Especially when they're bad.
Jailbreak protocol.
Oh!
I guess we now know who reprogrammed your security.
Now, if you would be so kind, go join your friend over there.
Go to hell.
Now.
Nice move, Henry. Your turn, Beth.
Evolution's a funny thing.
No matter how many obstacles get in its way, the strongest always survives.
Still, you know what they say about evolution? Even amoebas can do it. Purifying the gene pool.
Even I don't know which side to root for now.
Goodbye. It's been educational.
I changed my mind. Kill, kill, kill him!
Now that's unexpected. You're gonna be spectacular.
The last Joker. That other cell's for you.
I need to stop Scarecrow. When I'm done, I'm locking myself away.
What if you fail? You'd be too dangerous. I won't be able to stop you.
Oh, no, no, no. You are not going to do this!
You need to get in the cell. It's the only choice we have left.
That's a defeatist argument, Bats. And you know it!
I'm sorry, Bruce, but it's the only way.
I know, Tim.
I'll stop Scarecrow.
Master Bruce, I'm reading multiple militia forces converging at your location. It's the Arkham Knight. He's found you.
I'll take care of it, Alfred.
Are you sure? There are rather a lot of them.
I said I'll handle it.
You'll be fine.
Of course I will. You train me.
Security lockdown initiated.
Don't worry about Robin, Batsy. I'm sure he won't die. Well, fairly certain anyway. Hey, I never finished my story about Jason Todd, did I? Have you got something to tell the nice man, Jason?
My name is Jason Todd.
Who do you hate?
Batman.
Excellent. Of course you do. Did you get that, Bats? Kid's not yours anymore. He's mine. Mine, mine, mine. To do with as I wish. Hey, I never asked. What's the big secret? Who is the big bad bat? His name? Tell me.
Of course, sir. It's...
Never could stand a tattletale. That's why I like to work alone. No one to spoil the punchline. You should try it sometime. After all, you've seen what happens when you drag your friends into this crazy little game of ours.
You need to get in the cell. It's the only choice we have left. What the hell are you doing?
The right thing. Trust me.
Crazy. Listen to me. We can help you. You don't need to do this!
Alfred! Alfred!
You son of a bitch! You cut my communications!
Sir, are you okay? I've lost communication with Robin. Is he all right?
He's fine. Faulty comms unit. I'm looking at him now.
Thank God. With all that's happening, I feared the worst. Speaking of which, the Arkham Knight has ordered a squadron of tanks into the city to lock it down and reassert control. Thankfully, the weapons generator upgrade you requested is ready for collection.
Thanks, Alfred. Tim. There's something you need to know. Something's happened.
No. Not her. Don't say it.
Barbara's... She's dead. I'm sorry.
Let me out.
I can't. They're targeting everyone close to me. I won't let them get you as well.
Bruce, please. I have to do this.
No.
You son of a bitch! How dare you! You don't get to decide! Get away from me! Go!
Ah,
Hang on a gosh darn minute. If Henry wasn't immune to mad clown disease, then that means there is no cure after all. You had Featherhead slaving away when he could have been saving Barbara.
No, don't tell me he's gone. He's still out there. I know he is. Batman doesn't retreat. I'm sending in reinforcements. Find him.
Generator Mark IV allows the use of the supercharged secondary weapon.
Alfred, the cloud burst. Give me an update.
The Batwing is still conducting scans of the entire city, but there is no sign of it.
Let me know the instant it's detected.
Of course. There are two new situations developing that may require your attention. Firstly, I'm detecting... Also, I thought you should know I've been unable to contact Lucius for some time. Highly unusual behavior for Mr. Fox. A visit to Wayne Tower might be in order, just to make sure nothing untoward has happened.